first cut.
His first haircut.
La 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 la.
Well, I'm moving those separate pieces right there over there right now, and I'm putting them where the the stand. So when we have bunk beds, we can just climb up in our bed.
You got it.
We go. Music for the people, making music for the people. Light shine bright.
Right, we're starting the measurements for
what kind of hammer is
the. The big kid bump beds. Phoebe, these are going to be your bump beds, right?
What kind of hammer?
That's a special hammer to do a special job. I have no idea. Your dad probably knows. But look, we're checking out the bump beds right here. Phoebe, are you excited? Phoebe, you excited? That's where your bump beds are going to go. Say, hey, bump bed party.
This is where my bump bed is going.
That's right. We're gonna have some hammocks on the bus. Yeah, that'd be really fun. Right, we're measuring out the sidewalls for the big kid bunk beds. Writing down our measurements. Get everything ready. Fixing up the floor, patching up pieces. We're gonna put on the side. Here, putting in last minute insulation. Everything's coming together. Enjoy your lunch today.
Can I have another sandwich?
Sure. Ham and cheese. So we're finishing up the last piece of the jigsaw puzzle for our side walls on the passenger side of the bus here. And then we'll be ready to start putting up the bunk bed. Right, so we're gonna probably use this side rail that we're upcycling from our crib at home. We thought, wow, this will make a great bottom railing for our bunk beds. And it looks like it might not be quite long enough, but we're actually going to have a little small shelf right here. So the fact that it's just shy the edge here is perfect because we are making some shelves on the ends here. So we are upcycling wood for our bunk beds.
Ah!
Should we go ahead and stuff insulation in there?
You already have some.
All right, last side panel piece on the passenger side. The jigsaw puzzle is complete. Right, it's just for the passenger side. We still have a couple on the driver's side, but there we go.
Hey, can you do this?
Our first angle up for the big kid, bunk beds. Dogs are super excited. Bri-Bri, you excited, Bri-Bri? Yeah!
You gotta sleep beside me every night.
For the bum bed. Dada.
Hey, Dada, Dada, Dada. Go. Even though things aren't really level as it seems in a schoolie.
You see something? That's good.
Is it break time?
Yeah.
Wow. Yeah. You got your own personal Mr. Rrrrrr.
Why do you keep saying rrrrrrr?
I added like three extra ERs on there. Right, Levi? Levi!
Lidow.
Wow! Get your water? How's it going, guys?
Good. bad.
Y'all enjoying this hot summer day? Yep. In the shade.
This isn't like summer. I want to play.
Say thank you, God, for the shade.
Thank you, God, for the shade.
For the trees.
That's right, these lovely trees.